Rose, I've waited so long for you. Who are you? My name is Miranda. What? You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? Was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
So, something even he can manifest.